After setting up your Troop admin access, each subsequent time you log in, you will land on the Troop dashboard. You'll see a snapshot of your Troop's campaign metrics, including total sales, as well as a breakdown of magazines, direct ship nuts, orders received online for girls to deliver, and orders received in person by girls. On the left-hand side, you'll see a summary of the actions that the girls have taken to set up their own campaign sites. You'll also see quick links, such as View Troop Photo, that will allow you to view all of the avatars of the girls in your troop along with your own. If you happen to manage a service unit as well, you will see a link called Change Role. Click that to switch your access over to your service unit manager role. If you manage more than one troop, look to the top right corner of your screen and the drop-down menu next to the word Troop. Click the down arrow to move between the troops you manage. The upper right-hand corner of your dashboard also has links to some of the same quick links as on the left-hand side. If you have a girl participating in the program, once you have her set up on the site or after the start date for girls, you will see a link called Visit Campaign Area, which is a shortcut to the participant site. You'll be prompted to log in again, so have your participant login and password handy. Across the bottom of your dashboard, you'll have access to additional links that will help you manage the program for your troop. After getting your troop account set up, feel free to explore the site by clicking any of the links to see what information they contain. You'll also receive additional emails throughout the campaign with instructions and information regarding managing your troop's product program.